In this video, we will show you how to set up and use Extended Display on your compatible Edge Cycling computer and Garmin smartwatch. Extended Display allows you to record the cycling activity on your watch and display the cumulative stats on your Edge device. To set up Extended Display, you will need your compatible Garmin smartwatch and compatible Edge device. In this video, we will be using an Edge 1040 Solar with a 4955 Solar. For compatibility, see the FAQ in the video description. To use Extended Display, you will first need to pair your watch and your Edge device. Start by putting the Edge into Extended Display pairing mode. Touch the three-line icon to access the main menu. Then touch Extended Display. Now touch Connect New Watch. Your Edge will begin searching for a watch connection. Next, put your watch into pairing mode. Press and hold the middle button to access the menu. Scroll down and select Sensors and Accessories. Then select Add New, followed by Extended Display. Your watch will then start searching for your Edge. When your Edge device is found, you will see it displayed on the watch. Select Display to complete the pairing. Once connected, you will see a message on the Edge that the watch has been found. The Edge is now in Extended Display mode. You will see your activity stats being recorded by the smartwatch on the Edge screen. You can now set up and use Extended Display on your Garmin watch and Edge cycling computer. And that's it. Thanks for watching. For more help, please visit support.garmin.com.